Appearing before the Committee of Trade, Tourism and Industry, the Minister of Trade, Francis Mwebesa, was shocked to learn that the ministry he manages was allocated 800 million shillings for fuel. Yet he has been fueling his car since he joined the ministry 2 years ago. Mwebesa threatened to sue government for denying him fuel, which is one of the entitlements that accompany his position to execute public work.
I'm almost taking government to court or to law. Because I've been spending my own money.
Yet people
now I've heard so many people have been taking in millions and so. I'm telling you, I've been using my own money.
So why
and, I'm just compiling all this. You know, I'm a man who knows accountability about things. I want to ask government to pay me this money, regardless of anything.
He pleaded with the committee to see that government compensates him for fuel expenses he has incurred in the 2 years at the ministry. He added that he has not even received allowances for his bodyguards.
It's not little, including my bodyguards, allowances and all these sort of things. It's not little, but what I'm putting, as I've just heard, as a by the way, as I said, my money is my money. But my job is also my job. I had to advance my money on the hope that my employer, which is government and which is you people, is there a way I can get reimbursement of the money which I've spent generally.
The same story applies to the Minister of State for Trade, Harriet Ntabazi, who told the Trade Committee that she was forced to return the fuel card back to the ministry following the failure by the ministry to credit it irregularly. She noted that she has been using personal money to fuel her vehicle for the last 3 months.
I'm surprised here that we have money and the fuel cards are holding up to a tune of 8 billion. 800 million for one card for the whole ministry, including me. So I'm surprised because I had even to hand over my card to the officer in charge of transport.
Your senior minister is saying he wants a reimbursement, but we don't know how much he has spent on his how much.
The Trade Committee was probing circumstances under which employees of the ministry, including Rosemary Asimwe, Nelson Baliajusa, who was a senior accountant, and Everest Ahimbisiwe, illegally signed 362 million shillings from their fuel cards. Meanwhile, the Minister of State for Cooperatives, Frederick Ngobi Gume, had a different story, saying he receives at least 1 million shillings credit on his fuel card every month.
For me, I've had a fuel card for the past 6 years in that ministry, and it has held. I remember when I met the committee last time, I have had a 1 million shillings fuel consumption per month for 6 years. You use it for 2 weeks and you start purchasing, like my minister is saying.
Committee members wondered why ministers struggle to get fuel for the ministry, yet technical officers' vehicles are fueled regularly. Some legislators pointed at the weakness of the ministers to oversee ministry operations.
Cards of the whole entire ministry. I think you need to take interest in this document. Everyone is enjoying fuel except the minister. I can see PMO, assistant commissioner, principal accountant. They are withdrawing 500, 400, 600, 1 million. This is 2023, July. So if you are not getting fuel, you need to ask for this document. The only minister I see here is the Minister of Cooperatives.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.